Avalanche transceivers, or as they're commonly called, beeps, are the most important piece of safety equipment that you will carry. Beeps are devices that transmit a signal at a specific frequency. Every time you ski off-piste, you should wear one under your jacket, and it should always be turned on. Check the batteries before setting off. Should anyone be buried in an avalanche, their beeper will be transmitting a signal. The other members of the group and any search party will switch their beepers to receive, and they'll be able to hear and focus in on the buried beeper and victim. Practice using the beeps in simulated searches so that you'll be prepared if ever the need arises. You'll usually have no more than a few minutes to save the victim. You should also carry a shovel and an avalanche probe in your backpack so that you can probe the avalanche to locate the victim and dig him out. Avalanche snow can be very dense and heavy, thus you'll need a shovel to dig efficiently and quickly. Whenever you ski off-piste or out of bounds, you should always let someone know where you're going. Before setting off, check with the local ski patrol to ascertain the snow conditions and avalanche risk. Fortunately, modern communications technology is advanced so that you can use mobile phones in most places. So I recommend bringing a mobile phone with you with the telephone number of the local rescue service. Also, if possible, bring walkie-talkies so that everyone in the group can stay in communication with each other. This is particularly useful when conditions deteriorate. Get the entire 25-lesson course on off-piste and powder skiing for the iPhone or iPad, or the eBook, Powder Skiing and Off-Piste Touring, which includes 36 individual video lessons.